probably millions of radio listeners heard the Albert Hall broadcast of the massed orchestras and 16 famous soloists in connection with Sir Henry's Jubilee Fund to endow beds in hospitals for orchestral musicians. Today, by courtesy of Columbia Gramophone Company, we are watching members of the BBC Symphony Orchestra and such notable soloists as Isobele Bailey, Stiles Allen, Elsie Suddaby, Eva Turner, Margaret Balfour, Muriel Brunskill, Asta Desmond, Mary Garred, Parry Jones, Hedle Nash, Frank Titterton, Walter Widop, Norman Allen, Robert Easton, Roy Henderson and Harold Williams, recording R. Vaughan Williams' interpretation of Serenade to Music, dedicated to Sir Henry on the occasion of his Jubilee.
Ooh.